This accelerator can provide treatments at 6 or 10 MV for photon treatments. Alternatively, it can be set to an electron mode of operation where the energies are in the range of 6 to 18 MeV. To provide electron treatments, an applicator is attached to the front of the machine, like so, and the patient is brought up into contact with the end of this applicator. This serves to collimate the electron beam.